Hello people, and welcome back to Batman Arkham City. And if you remember from the last episode, we are now trying to track down that ninja babe and find Ra's al Ghul. And he's stuck that beacon on her and we've got to go find it. It's 200 odd metres away. I'm trying some new settings again on the recording of got it recording in 60 frames a second instead of 30 now. I've noticed on my videos there seem to be a lot of blur when characters move. It doesn't seem to be as smooth. So I'm going to see if that helps it. If not, it's just the type of graphics card I've got. One missed call. Listen to my voicemail. Wonder could that be Joker?
I hope you're doing your best here, Bats, because I just had a horrible thought. We could both actually die here tonight. Fortunately, the odds are weighted in my favor, but just imagine how you'll feel if I'm gone. It's not like you're not lonely enough, right? All that brooding is not good for you, you know. Do you have someone to go home to each morning? And I don't mean that kid you drag across the rooftops. I mean someone real, someone you can talk to. I don't think you do. It's sad, isn't it? You do all this for Gotham, and the only person you can rely on is me.
Now, ain't that a scary thought? Not true, but what can you do? let's see where it's taking us. Well, there isn't a thing here, so... But it is down this way.
The perimeter wall separates you from the good people of Gotham City.
Siding around the city is so cool.
From all residents of Arkham
120
city.
Meters now. I haven't played this in like a week. I've been playing Battlefield and reading and stuff. So I'm probably a bit rusty again. Oh, Skyrim coming out soon as well. The 11th, the day it comes out over here. I don't know if it comes out any other date, but I'm going to be streaming it from 6 o'clock GMT, which I don't know why that is on the other ones, but I'm going to be streaming it until I get bored, so considering it's Skyrim, chances are I'm still going to be playing it the next day, so. On the Weekend Warriors channel, of course, if nobody else is streaming then.
Want Two-Face grabbing it. He'll send us out to stop him.
60 odd meters away, not too bad.
He looks like my aunt did. She was like 90.
Ooh, one person here.
It's not good. Harley's crazy, Two-Face is angry, and Joker's dying. And we're the ones stuck in the middle.
I know, man. This is not gonna end good. Not for anyone.
Silent takedown for the win.
I'm telling you, man, it went down there.
You're just seeing things.
And a few bat bags.
No way did something get past us and go down there. No way.
It did. I told you, it looked like a ninja. You know, all sneaky with swords.
Look around you. There are no secret ninja assassins in Arkham City. That would be insane. We'd have seen them.
I saw it. It went down there. Look, you don't need to believe me, but when some freaky-deaky ninja cuts you up one night, don't say I didn't warn you, okay?
Freaky-deaky ninja. I wonder, can I just fly right past them and go straight down?
Oracle, I'm heading underground. Below the surface, Gotham's a maze of old steel and ironwork. My signal may get weak. Try and stay locked on.
Rerouting additional satellite coverage now. Good luck, Bruce.
Ooh, shocking. And that was me being sneaky deaky. But I'm not a ninja. Whoa! My reflexes then. Emergency cutout. Quite a few emergency cutouts. Do I use them with my remote controlled batarang? Nope, that didn't seem to do much of anything. Nope. Maybe I have to do them in an order or something, like this one first and then the other one. Nope. No freaking idea. Maybe I get an electrified batarang sometime later in the game. Hey, they're familiar, the teeth. Old, ye old Joker's chief.
I thought it was bad up there. Down here, I'm not just cold, I'm wet.
Batman!
How the fuck did they see me? I'm calling bullshit.
He's too chicken to face me! Batman! It's Batman!
Bit of slow down then or something. Oh, nice! Environmental bits as well. I did not notice that.
Joker's got his crew moving through the sewers, hunting down what's left of Penguin's thugs.
Oh, thinking to yourself there, old Batman. Old buddy, old pal. Ooh, an explosive thingy. Let's put the gel on the wall, squirt, squirt, boom.
This is not going to be easy, Darkham Knight.
I've actually done this bit before. Well, when I say I've done it, it's more I've seen it done. And it didn't end very well for them, so I'm going to skip this one. Unless you want to know what happens. In which case, I'll have to do it. So, I've obviously got to hit that, but means these vents, something's going to come out of them, probably poison. As soon as I've hit that, that's going to drop down. I'll be able to get these three here, but then how the fuck are you supposed to get out? It doesn't appear to be anything you can hit, or claw, or pull. So... maybe you have to electrify them. Well, I'll give it a go to show you what you do. That gets cut.
What number comes after three when the night falls?
What number comes after three?
The answer is two.
The fuck?
One! And the Dark Knight Detective fails to complete my challenge.
Yep, no idea at all. Has me completely stumped.
This is hardly a surprise.
So if you know how to do that, let me know.
I was better than you.
It would be awfully kind of you.
This is not going to be easy, Darkham Knight.
No idea. Whatsoever. Like I said, if you have an idea or know how you do it, let me know. I would be ever so happy. Ooh, another teeth. Some teeth. Got my false teeth! Line launcher. You can't actually aim down with this, move it up or down. But if you aim down, it automatically levels up, but you can fire it down when it's aiming down. It's kind of stupid that way. Flip out, baby! Do some pretty whacked out moves with that thing.
Listen up. The last of the Penguins hold up somewhere.
Saw the new Joker wants him found. Assassin's Creed Revelations thing on the dashboard. Xbox Live dashboard. That's looking pretty awesome.
Half the Penguin's crews were mercs. Never trust a merc.
Like I said, it's up to us. We'll see what happens when we catch them.
Go! It's Batman!
Nice. You can't take it in the face like everybody else. I mean, you can take it in the face like everybody else. I don't care if you've got a knife or a gun. In the face. Oh, I did not see that box coming out. Boof! Interrogation time. You see that? He put his hand
don't
through the box to grab
you.
I'll tell you what I know.
Thank you.
I was gonna get the new Dragon Ball game, the Ultimate Tenkaichi, but I ended up not getting it because I haven't got the money. I might try and hire it. I might play that one night, stream it, like make my own character, because that's the only real feature I wanted on it. Story mode on it looks pretty good. Not the actual unique stories or something. It's got most of the old characters, but... And on that, instead of like health bars, you've got power level gauges. I think the maximum is something like 50,000, which is a bit of a shame. I would have preferred it a proper level system, where you can gain a bit more than 50,000, maybe 50 million.
Protocol 10 will commence in 5 hours.
5 hours. Oh, I remember this place. So I've got to go down here, through some doors, maybe. Ah, there's a door. Open ye old door, go through. I think I've been in there. Yep, this is where I couldn't get through because I didn't have a line launcher. That's a Riddler thingy button, is it? Oh no, it's a Riddler cryptograph. Can I get the cryptograph from here? Nope. Line launching it is. Some more false teeth.
You keep seeing my teeth! I need them! If I ever get the munchies!
Battlefield 3. He's creeping out. Not creeping out.
Are you alright?
Spazzing out a bit.
All the readings from your system just went red.
Just give me a minute.
Oh, his maximum health's
I'll
decreased
be all right.
As well.
No, you won't. Hurry. You're running out of time.
He is sick. He's really sick if he's starting to affect his health like that. Oh, teddy bear. But nothing in the room worth looking into. More Riddler stuff.
Man, what's in these things?
Guns, explosives, thermal trackers, everything an army needs.
To kick Penguin's ass. But how come we've got them? Ain't this place...
You sure you're on the right side?
What are you saying? Joker's my man, you know that. Been in this crew for years.
So stop asking questions. You know Jay don't
I'm
like
I'm amazed
questions.
They didn't
okay,
see me there.
Sorry. Just seems weird, that's all.
How shall I take them out?
You guys know what this place is?
Things on the ceiling.
Never heard of no old Gotham before.
I guess you never went to school, did you?
What happened? I've got the... Too busy wetting your bed to learn something?
If you bothered learning something, you would know that what we call Gotham is actually built on top of the old city.
Something on the ceiling, but I can't get to it. So.
Old Gotham. It was some kind of fair, hundreds of years ago, maybe more. Something happened and bits were demolished. A new city was built on top of it.
You learn
Not
something
from here,
every
anyway.
Day, don't you?
Oh, that one's all armored up, look, glowing yellow.
So this old guy.
Ah,
what happened
but now it's a chance to use my
don't
disruptor.
You listen, I told
or it
you.
Isn't, because I haven't got
accident.
The firearm disarm yet. Bollocks. Firearms disable. It is disruptor firearms jammer. I want that skill. Line launcher tightrope.
And it got built over.
Yeah.
Maybe instead of dragging across, he can flip on top of it.
And that's your explanation? Some kind of accident? That's what I heard. Whatever. I can't believe I'm doing this, but do any of you know what killed Johnny K? I heard they found him all sliced up.
Look out! It's Batman! Get over here, Bat!
Smoke bomb time!
Some kind of smoke!
Fucking way.
How many bullets will it take?
Oh, a Riddler trophy.
I don't care where you've gone. I'll find you someday and kick the living crap out of you.
This ain't over. No way.
I'll blast a hole for you.
I'll try not to hurt you. I'll stick a bullet in your gut.
Damn, them armored ones are annoying at times. Oh, that was nice. He pulled him, he smacked his head into the wall. Yep, you can probably tell I'm really freaking rusty right now.
Oracle. It looks like Joker is sending his crew down to steal weapons off the Tiger Guards.
That's not good. Those guys are armed with the latest military weapons. If Joker gets his hands on that stuff... Well, you know.
He won't. I won't let him.
I won't let him. Now I can disable the firearms. Fucking yay. It's what happens when you don't have it and you need it and you don't want it. Bugs all across the floor. Yeah, there are. Little grubs. I thought he was spazzing out with scarecrow poison then.
Look what we got here.
Someone in this room is using a signal jammer. I'll need to neutralize him so that I can scan the room for targets.
Please, I'm an intern. I don't know what's going on here.
Can I have her?
No, you got the last one. Get the rest of the guns out and stack them up over there. We're on a schedule here.
What are these things?
Military-grade interference generators. Best money can buy. These babies screw with all electronic equipment in their vicinity. Now stop yapping and get moving.
Man, she looks scared.
She's all alone down here with us. She should be scared. We're not nice people.
Oh, God. Please. I can't...
There you are, Bat! Get over here! I found Batman!
Guns ain't working. Boom!
This way! He went this way!
And how did he get his weapon working again? Or was it a different person? Probably a different person.
Go and hide, now.
What's going on? Get me out of here.
Is that the sound of one of your faces hitting something hard? I hope
get back
so.
Here.
Huh?
He flew. Somebody out. Interrogation, bitch.
Do you realize how many bones you've got left for me to break?
Oh God, please don't hurt me. I'll tell you what I know.
What you know isn't good enough, boy.
Well, that's just great. Here I am on my deathbed. You miserable
Thank
fool
God
can't
it's
even
you.
Stop some idiot
Please,
dressed up like
me.
A bat. I needed those guns. Now how am I going to... Oops. Oh, sorry, bats. I nearly gave it away there, didn't I?
CCH. I wonder what that means.
Hang on.
Closed circuit hospital? Closed-circuit hospital.
Thank you.
What are you doing in Arkham City?
I'm in Arkham City? What the hell am I doing here? I was grabbed outside the hospital I intern at. They drugged me, and I woke up in a building up there.
The person in charge here has been rounding up doctors to try to fix Joker. Looks like you were unlucky.
He's dying, right?
It seems that way.
Is it wrong not to feel bad about that? What now?
You need to stay here. Keep out of sight. And you'll be fine. I'll be back.
No comment on the almost glowing veins
Oracle,
on his face?
It's me. Joker's not stealing the weapons from Strange. Strange is giving Joker the weapons.
Are you sure? Of course you're sure. Why would he do that?
Maybe he's trying to control who runs the streets. I'm going to look into it.
Okay, but shouldn't you find Raish first?
I'm doing that now. Don't worry, Barbara.
How do you break the ones above you? Can you even do it? Nope. You must be some other equipment then or something. Or no way to get around. So where do I want to go down there? Let's have a quick look around the area first. See if there's anything I can collect. I realise I haven't really been doing this enough, and there's a lot of things I've missed. Oh, some quite nice area to do with some takedowns. I could have powered this generator and magnified their guns. I could have done this and cured out, and then smack them from the area takedowns and stuff. That's a Riddler trophy I would have missed. Honestly, I'm kind of waffling on because I want to end the video. And I don't want to end it early, if you know what I mean. Start the next one with a bit of a fresh bit. Ooh, a Titan container. Yeah, I'll end it with the destruction of a Titan container. That was what was flashing. Yep, 24 odd minutes, that'll do. I've got to go round the other side, so let's run over here. Door down there, that's where I want to go. Stylish landing there. Stylish one, that's stylish. So I'll end it here. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed me fail as I get back into the swing of things. That would work so much better if it was a Spider-Man game in the swing of things. Anyway, I'll see you on the next one. Hope you enjoyed it. Please leave comments and all that. I'll see you then. Bye-bye.